Hi, I'm Ed Delgado. I have been very athletic throughout my life. I used to run a lot in the 70s. And now that I am entering into my 60th year, I realized that I needed a kind of exercise that I could do with less damage to my knees and ankles and all that. So I've picked up Pilates, and I have discovered that it has been extremely helpful, helped me build up my muscle tone again. And I don't have any lower back pains, middle back pains, neck pains. I don't really have any pains. For a 60-year-old man, it's not bad. I'm happy with that. So I would like to recommend to all you almost getting into senior that Pilates is one heck of a way to stay in shape without pain. That's it.